Welcome back to Trends and Friends. I'm joined by Holly Baker from the Women's Veterans Day event. Back on May 5th, 2017, a House bill was filed that established Women's Veterans Day and was later incorporated into the Texas Senate Bill 805 on June 9th, which was signed into law by Governor Greg Abbott, designating June 12th as Women's Veterans Day. Can't believe it's almost June 12th.
I know, we're already halfway through the year. Where did it go?
I know, right? Well, thank you for joining us today, Holly.
Thank you.
Can you tell us a little bit about the event and what people can expect?
Well, it's going to be at the Texas Tech University Museum in the Helen DeVitt Jones Auditorium, and we're going to open up with some military honor ceremonies, do a flag ceremony, and the mayor is going to be there with some opening remarks. And then afterwards, we're going to have a panel of all different women from different generations and backgrounds talking about their experiences and why they joined the military and any advice they can offer to women who might want to join the military in the future.
Okay, I love it. Now, when it comes to the event, is this a more adult event? Can children come?
Children are welcome. It's open to anyone. It's going to be from 3 to 5:30. And after our hour-long panel, we're going to have a reception that was sponsored by the American Legion. Wonderful guys. They get us some great snacks there. So we're going to have a chance for everybody
Perfect.
To sit and network.
Okay, now is there a cost to the event for anyone who wants to attend?
It is completely free and open to the public.
Okay, and you have a panel of local women veterans discussing a few things. Can you go over more in detail? What are some of the things they're going to discuss?
Well, a lot of them are going to be talking about why they specifically joined, because unlike the men in our country, women don't have the threat of a draft hanging over
them.
That's true. Mm-hmm. And so women veterans, you know, it's not something that women often think of. We only make up about 14% of the entire population in the military, and there's only about couple million of us across the country, and about 180 of those are here in Texas. 180,000, excuse me, 180,000.
That's a very different number.
Much
there.
Different. Yeah, you know, we just kind of hang out in the corners, and it's important for us to sit and talk about our experiences together and kind of step out into the light, because a lot of women veterans don't self-identify. Generally, in veteran events, they think of us as spouses or daughters.
Well, exactly. So mm-hmm. It's nice to actually highlight the sacrifice that the women are making as well as the men. So,
absolutely.
Sounds like a really fun event. Will you go over the details of where and when one more time?
Absolutely. It's going to be at the Texas Tech University Museum in the Helen DeVitt Jones Auditorium. And it's going to be starting at 3 p.m. and ending, the panel will end at 4, and then we're going to begin the reception after that until
Perfect.
5:30.
Well, this is tomorrow. Again, hard to believe it's already June 12th, but make sure to head out. Going to be a great event and very informative to anyone who wants to know more information about becoming a veteran or veterans in our community. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Coming up, we are going to have details on a car show event that Dad won't want to miss. That's next.